carries the most war version because Gunsilver was never a part of a unit until after World War II. All of the bare metal on this P-51 Mustang is polished. Look closely into the metal, and you can see for whom our veterans fought, and that would be you. Bill Yoak, an individual with a love and passion for the state of aircraft, did all of the metalwork. The remanufactured parts are handmade. Unlike the hurried roar of parts, these are made with the skill and care of a master craftsman and obtain the utmost attention to detail necessary to restore this Mustang to a condition better than factory new in 1945. As this silver bird quickly streaks across the sky, let us not forget those who served, sacrificed, and gave their all. God bless America, and let's watch and listen to Quicksilver.
Thank you.
in the first of two photo passes. Riding in from the right, the Mustang P-51D is here, Yoak, and Quicksilver. Give a wave and a round of applause as he taxis by. That is Scott Scurio and Quicksilver.